is unknown, but few hypotheses has been given, particularly infectious mechanism, some food allergies are responsible, racial factor is also responsible, and other is stress, psychological factor is also responsible for aggravating this problem. But usually in later stage it affects the large bowel, that entire bowel. So now, what are the symptoms of this ulcerative colitis? Suppose the patient comes to my this type of ulcerative colitis. This is a inflammatory colon cancer is different. This is inflammatory bowel disease. Ulcerative colitis is inflammatory bowel disease. So particular symptoms patient can experience, or he can say something like that, diarrhea and diarrhea, then rectal bleeding from this portion, that is rectum, this portion, rectum bleeding, tenesmus, abdominal griping pain, severe pain in the, but that is griping pain in the abdominal area, colicky pain, fever, weight loss, nausea, vomiting. These are the symptoms particularly in this inflammatory bowel disease, that is ulcerative colitis. But later on it affects the entire system of the body, particularly polyarthritis affects the musculoskeletal system, polyarthritis, ankylosing spondylitis, then skin lesion, hepatic dysfunction. These are the systematic disorders it affects in later stage, and entire large bowel is involved there. Now particularly this is usually this occurs at any age, all type of symptoms occurs at any age, but mostly between the age of 20 and 30 years, the most prominent age is 20 to 30 years. Patient can say that I am feeling this type of problems, and I have particularly seen patient, they are complaining in very young age. Female are little bit higher ratio, male ratio is lower, but male and female both can affect this. That is the immune system, because it affects the immune system of constipation and all the problems are there. But these are the immune system infections, immune mechanisms, you see, these all are the real factors. Now there are two diseases are there in large bowel. One is Crohn's disease, but Crohn's disease, it affects the entire GI system. Crohn's, that is called CROHN, Crohn's disease. This is the GI system. Disorder. While this is that in
is affecting only the intestine
part. Yes, correct.
Not the
This is particularly on bowel, large bowel. This disease affects the large bowel, entire large bowel. Yes. Entire GI tract, right from mouth to gut. So there is the difference between these two, Crohn's disease and ulcerative colitis. And now you can see in allopathic, so many medicines are there, sulfasalazine drugs at higher level doses, I mean it's quite higher. There are so many intolerable, unpleasant side effects of that drug, sulfasalazine drugs, cyclosporine, glucocorticoids, steroids, but number of side effects are there. There is no any remedy in modern system of medicine, particularly for this ulcerative colitis. Last is operation. Cut the entire
part.
Yes, that is the solution. But here we have good management in Ayurveda. Now the correlation in Ayurveda, what is the correlation of this ulcerative colitis? That is called Rakta Tisar. This is called Rakta Atisar. That is called Rakta Tisar. Rakt and Atisar. Atisar means
excessive
diarrhea, excessive water is stooled through this loose motion. Yeah, that is called Atisar in Ayurveda. That is called Atisar. There are five types of Atisars, but Raktatisar is correlated with this ulcerative colitis. So this is the terminology in Ayurveda, Raktatisar. And in modern medicine, mucosa of that colon mucosa. See, diseased all are this mucosa, this descending colons and ascending colon, you see, transverse colon, yeah. This is mucosa, yeah, submucosa, mucosa, this affects this entire system up to here, rectum, it affects up to here. See, this is the large bowel, you see. So particularly it affects there on that portions, and bleedings and all type of symptoms, tenesmus and crampings, and you see, these are the main symptoms patient can feel with systemic involvement. When you see this type of patient, they will say, yes, I feel all the back pain, severe back pain. This is spondylitis, ankylosing spondylitis, back pain and neck pain and this. You see different types of pain. That is polyarthritis, all types of pain, I mean, and swelling. So modern medicines is, there is no any hope, because number of patients have already taken this steroids and cyclosporine and methotrexate and sulfasalazines, but they can't tolerate the drugs. So these are the side effects of the drugs, so they can't tolerate. But here, yeah, one good option is there, that is the enema through anal route, because pathology is in anal area. So this in modern medicine, they are giving this steroid through anal route, giving by oral route, but here we have option that we can give enema through anal route. And particularly one good enema is there. But before coming to that point, I wanted to highlight something about this positive factors of this Raktatisar, because people are consuming less fiber oriented food. So pre-cooked food and meat, they are often consuming more and more. If you consume more pre-cooked food, the food is not properly cooked, and if you can think off and on, so your digestion would be in trouble. So so it doesn't contain any fiber. See, bhaji pav, it doesn't contain any fiber, and all the outside food eateries, see, a large number of people are assembling at roadside food eateries, and see, they can become the victim of this disease, particularly this type of disease. An entire family suffers, see, because bleedings each and every time from the rectum area, weakness, you see, patient can't, I mean, do any type of physical work. So that is the major problem of this disease. This is a pitta-oriented disease, because rakta and pittas are similar, that tissues. In Ayurveda, so pitta oriented means all type of pitta aggravated food, if you consume like oily, spices, hot chilies, these all are pitta aggravating food. Excessive walking in the sunlight, exposure to sunlight, and all these problems. So related to that portion, rakta atisar, and that is ulcerative colitis. Now, this causative factor is there, pre-cooked food and meat for longer durations. Constipation is also there. If you have chronic constipation, you can become victim of this ulcerative colitis. So these are the, I mean, symptoms and signs. But what we have to do, how to control this ulcerative colitis? We have one good option in Ayurveda, and that is called Pichavasti. The name is Picha. Pichavasti. This basti can be given by anal route, 15 days to 30 days, and it controls the all the pain and symptoms and overcomes the inflammation of that area. Particularly, there is inflammation inside that rectum and colon. So permanently, if you take for 1, 2, or 3 months regularly, your problem will be solved forever, this ulcerative colitis. And it is controlled by this Pichavasti, because Pichavasti, the properties of this particular drugs we are using, is a gum of salmali. Licorice, ghee, other wat ankur, and chandan. We are using chandan. These all are herbs. Licorice is herbs, salmali is herb, but we are using gum of salmali here. Licorice, that is called yashtimadhu. Yeah. And ghee, pure ghee. There are other herbs are there. So all this, we are making the combination of all the herbs and liquor, ghee, and then we are giving this through anal route. It prevents permanently, it cures this Pichavasti. Pichavasti is the main, I mean, management, particularly for this ulcerative colitis. Because nowadays in monsoon, this is very rampant, waterborne disease. Gastrointestinal disorders are quite, I mean, you can see off and on. Frequently, even patient can visit at clinics, and you see gastrointestinal surgeons consulting room. So we have to be very careful here, and prevention is better than cure. Boil water, avoid all type of spicy food, oily food, hot food, junk food. So it doesn't contain any type of fibers, and you have to consume more and more fiber. So this is the Pichavasti, gum of salmali. What is the management? This is the part of Panchakarma procedure, Pichavasti, because enema is a part of Panchakarma, right? So that is every alternate day we are giving this Vasti, at least for 15 days, but we can continue up to 30 days for permanent cure, and with Pathyapathya, that is diet control, dos and don'ts, that is also required. What are the medicines? Particularly, herbs. Pitta pacifying herbs, that is Shatavari, licorice, Yashtimadhu, Shatavari, and Chandan. Chandan is good, Shatavari, Yashtimadhu, other, so Mocharas is there. The same gum of salmali, that is Mocharas, Shatavari, Which one? Mocharas. It's a gum of salmali. This Nag Kesar. Shatavari is good. It's a cooling effect. Shatavari is. And it's an aphrodisiac drug. I mean, herbs. Shatavari. Mocharas. Ashwagandha. I think there are so number of herbs are there, but lotus is there, lotus. Yeah, lotus is also good, kutaj. Durva. Durva is also good. These are the herbs. Stem. Yeah, that lotus flower. Flower, flower, lotus flower. No, lotus flower, lotus kutaj. Yeah, yeah, and you can give in 1 gram quantity in powder form. All these satavaris, mocharas, nagatar, 1 gram, 3 times in a day with water, plain water. 1 gram, 3 times in a day. That is advisable, 3 times in a day. There are some good medicines also available in the market. But if you take medicine, there is no any result, I mean. But if you want to cure permanently, then this Pichavasti is helpful. Because medicine is this Kutajarist is there, Kutajarist. Kutajarist, that is a asav and arist, but you can take 2 tablespoon with plain water after lunch and dinner. This is all type of diarrhea you can take, this Kutajarist. Kutajarist is available in the market. Sandhu Brothers, and there are so many number of companies. This is a number one Kutajarist. Second one is a see, all this pitta pacifying tablet, Suvarna, that is gold preparation, Suvarna Sut Sekhar. With milk and honey. Suvarna, it's a gold preparation. This Suvarna Sut Sekhar is a gold preparation. With milk and honey. This is also, you can take it, a number of pitta related disorders, hyperacidity, ulcer, ulcerative colitis. This is most useful drug. If you are having hyperacidity problem, you can take this tablet, I mean, sincerely, and you will see the result within 1 week. You will be cured all the symptoms. And the effects of that hyperacidity will be minimized. So, this tablet Praval is available in the market. Tablet Praval. Another is Kamadudha. With moti, means pearl. So one tablet, yeah, with milk. Kamadudha, moti yukt, that is called pearl, moti is pearls. Kamadudha tablet, Praval Kamadudha. This is little bit expensive. There are available, say, in plain and this moti yukt, Praval Kamadudha, Kutajarist. Suvarna Sut Sekhar is good. Another is a one tablet. Grahani Kapat Ras. one with honey. These all are herbo mineral preparation. So you have to take it very, seriously, cautiously. This Grahani Kapat Ras, Suvarna Sushekhar Ras, this. These all medicines are working on the Raktatisar, that is called ulcerative colitis. With proper diet, diet, which diet particularly patient can take? Rice, moong soup, lentil soup, sweet lime, apple, pomegranate, meat soup. Yeah, those, because spicy hot chili, that we have to avoid. So these are the do's and don'ts. This buttermilk, pomegranate, and this Mosambi. Moong soup is there. You have to take this. Very light, liquid diet, particularly advisable liquid diet. It should not be solid, because the severity of this ulcerative colitis is mild, moderate, and severe form. So, according to severity of the disease, you have to choose your diet. So, particularly, initially you have to start liquid form. Then gradually semi-solid and then solid. Not all of a sudden you start this solid, semi-solid, and again you will feel this cramping pain, and you see, because psychological factors are always there in this disease. So these are the do's and don'ts. What are the don'ts now? This all type of fermented food, is not pav bhaji is not advised. Vada pav, samosa pav.
No.
Yes. Avoid dokla. Everything you have to avoid. Rice, you can take rice. But in later stage, not in initial stage. Initial stage, only this pomegranate and moongs and buttermilk, and it's an ideal. This is an ideal. And avoid all the stress. Avoid stress, because stress aggravates the problem. Because it affects the immune system also, stress. So stress we have to avoid. And so all this management, you have to do it very carefully and sincerely. Any questions?
That is
moti yukta, that tablet is moti pulse, that white pulse, yes. It contains pulse in that, particularly in this tablet. It's a herbal mineral preparation. Because operation is very expensive. If you go to big hospital for operation, because number of patients I have seen since last 10 years, 15 years, 20 years, they have developed this disease. They say, we are taking this sulfasalazine and drugs and steroids, and doctor are prescribing this. But they are not improving, see. It's a very chronic, acute and chronic, both the stage. Acute stage is severity is there, and chronic, it's long lasting. 20 years, 25 years, one 40 years old patient is staying at Malad. He is the patient of this ulcerative colitis. He says, now I am not able to work, and doctor has advised me, go for surgery, because surgery is the last option for you, and that surgery will cost him 2 lakhs rupees. Yeah, proper diet. But you see, I like vada pav. Always I am eating vada pav. 3 times in a day he is eating. He is walking outside. So he, what he will do? Where he will enjoy his fiber-rich diet? It's not possible. Even his wife, she don't know which diet contains the fiber, maximum fiber. That is also very, wife should know.
So,
yeah, all the isabgul, yes, it works, because all the patients are chronic constipation patients, and they in later stage they develop this. So first you have to cure that constipation, and for that you have to drink plenty of water, exercise, regular exercise, walking, fruits, green vegetables, this papaya, apple, papaya, it contains maximum fibers, na? So that you have to take, and avoid all the, contaminated foods, that should not take, because outside food we don't know whether it's a fresh or contaminated, but mostly all this in the monsoon season, it's totally contamination. Even if you visit in hotel or restaurant, big, even salads are not fresh. You won't find 7 or 8 days they are keeping in the fridge. Yeah, but usually they are serving this. Yeah. That is the problem. So this is the remedy of ulcerative colitis, its management. Any questions, friends?